getting ready to walk in.
Oh my God, I'm so excited. This is crazy.
This is crazy. Like, this is crazy.
The chair of the political involvement committee back in California, but I'm a delegate here at the Nea Ra from Yucaipa Cala Mesa Educators Association, and I am really excited to be here. This is, I think it's my fifth RA, but what keeps me coming back to this is the fact that you have almost 8,000 delegates from all over the country coming together and really giving voice to all of our members back home. And as a government teacher, to me, this is my dream of how politics and education combines perfectly. So, I love the RA, I love CTA, and I'm so proud to be here representing my people back home. So thank you.
Okay, I'm Melissa Simon. I'm the Vice President of YCA from Yucaipa, California.
And I'm Randy Peters. I'm on the negotiations team from YCA, Yucaipa, California.
And this is my first RA, yes.
And this is my first RA. I've been teaching 33 years and involved in the union in several different positions over the last three decades.
I mostly enjoy watching the process. I like seeing how, like, in the future, either maybe at this RA, but then in the future I can get more involved in the active parts of the process versus just being more like a watcher, an observer, you know, in the stands. Because when I attended CTA State Council, this past April, I kind of felt my world shrink in a good way because I didn't feel as distant from like the policies or having my voice heard, and that really inspired me to come here.
What I'm looking forward to, I think, is very similar, seeing the process, seeing the devotion, the passion that people have to make sure that this process continues. And it's just an honor after all these years to be able to come here.
My name is Jeff Chandler. I'm from Spokane, Washington, and this is my 12th RA I've volunteered at. My wife is the president of the National Council of Education Support Professionals. And my role here is doing the telephone monitors on the floor, and sometimes I go on the stage and volunteer.
They're very passionate about their students, and they're very passionate about the things that they need for their state. And it's just wonderful to see how everyone can come together. And it's not just for one individual person, but it's for everyone as a whole. It benefits everyone. And as a volunteer, you know, you get to see hands-on what exactly is it they're doing. And the organization is just great. You know, Lily Garcia, she's awesome. It makes me want to do more.
Yeah, so what do you do?
Well, I'm a paraprofessional for special education. Okay. And they had an amendment yesterday for support staff. And that will be, you know, your guidance counselors, your school nurse. You know, if you're an ISCA, if you're a paraprofessional, you know, they really support everybody because they feel as though we're one big family helping the kids. Mm-hmm. So it's an awesome experience. I would recommend any and everyone who's in education to really come and see for themselves, mm-hmm. because it's very beneficial, informational, mm-hmm. and you see things differently.
All right. Hi, I'm Hugo Estrada from Palmdale Elementary Teachers Association. My sixth year coming to the NEARA. I love coming, watching the democratic process. Biggest memory I have is actually watching the debate on the Confederate flag. It was just a filibuster experience, but you know what? It's a democratic process. Love the experience. We'll be back as many times as I can.
It's over 4 days straight of 10 to 14 hours and some change, and we are done. It's a wrap. It was a long, tedious process, but it was well worth it. Every single minute, I wouldn't change it. It's the hard work that goes into making change and making things better for our kids. It's crazy up in here. It was crazy when we started, and it's crazy now. It's been crazy the whole time. It's just a bunch of craziness. I warned you! I warned you!